Alright guys, this is Emerald Lake in Rocky Mountain National Park, February 1st. It's not too cold, but we got some 60 mile an hour wind gusts out here, so I think I'm going to be turning around pretty soon.